down!
Granny, we need to test your hearing.
Yes, I do have earrings.
We took Granny to get a hearing test. The audiologist confirmed Granny has a hearing loss.
And he also explained how we hear.
This is our outer ear, also called the pinna. The shape helps the sound go through the ear canal. Then it hits a tympanic membrane called the eardrum. It vibrates, then goes through the ossicles, the three smallest bones in the body. It travels to the cochlea, and there's tiny ear hair cells inside. The ear hair cells send a message to the brain, and that's how we hear.
Ear hair cells a bunch, just like these pipe cleaners.
This is how gently our ear hair cells move when we whisper. Whisper, whisper, whisper.
But once we put our headphones on, at the maximum volume, it puts pressure on our ear hair cells. You see, class, this is what happens when we put too much pressure on our ear hair cells. Sound is measured in decibels. Listening to music through headphones at 110 decibels is louder than a lawnmower and a drill.
That is pretty loud.
Let me prove it to you. This sound level meter measures how loud the sound is in decibels.
I put styrofoam against the headphones to stop the sound waves escaping when I measure. When Granny was younger, she listened to music all day. That's why her hearing's so bad.
It takes many years to notice the damage. It's too late for Granny. She had to get hearing aids. Prevention is the key. So use the 60-60 rule for safe listening. So turn the volume down to 60% for 60 minutes.
And remember the 60-60 rule for safe listening. And turn it down.